Welcome back, you beautiful people, to a new episode of Sirling Cuisine. How to make the best homemade hamburger buns? That's the question for today. But no worries, I already have an answer to that. So let's get these hamburger buns started. And these are the ingredients for the best homemade hamburger buns. No ingredients. Okay, want to see a finger snapping trick? Pretty cool, eh? The ingredients are divided in dry and wet ingredients. For best results, I'm starting with the dry ingredients. Take 470 grams of flour into a mixing bowl. 10 grams of dried yeast. 30 grams of sugar. 20 grams of coffee creamer. 9 grams of salt. 45 grams of melted butter. 1 whole egg and 1 egg yolk. And finally, 220 grams of water. Whisk everything together until you get a firm and lightly sticky dough. Fit a dough hook onto the mixer and knead the dough on low speed until soft and sticky for 5 to 6 minutes. Transfer the dough onto the work surface. You'll notice the dough is sticky and elastic, but won't really stick to your fingers. Form the dough lightly into a smooth and round shape. Next, take a bowl, a drizzle of olive oil, and make sure the dough surface is coated thinly with olive oil. Cover the bowl with a plastic wrap. Let the dough rise in a warm place until doubled for about 2 hours. This is how the dough looks after 1 hour. This is how the dough looks after 2 hours. Transfer the dough onto a work surface and cut the dough in 2 large pieces. It's time to divide the dough in 9 equal dough balls, weighing approximately 90 grams or 3 ounces. Roll the dough on your bench in a circular motion until you get a nice and round shape. Next up, arrange the buns about a centimeter or two, which is a half inch to 1 inch apart on a parchment-lined baking tray. Cover the tray with a plastic wrap and let the buns rise until doubled for about 45 minutes. In the meantime, preheat your oven to 190 degrees Celsius or 375 degrees Fahrenheit. It's time for an egg wash. Beat 1 egg with a splash of milk in a small bowl using a fork until the mixture is thoroughly combined. Very gently and lightly brush the buns with egg wash without deflating the risen dough. Then sprinkle each bun with sesame seeds. Take your tray and pop it in the oven for about 15 minutes until browned on top. The buns will stick together slightly where they touch. Let them cool completely. And these are the best homemade hamburger buns. Please try this recipe at home and leave a comment below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. As always, if I can do it, then you can do it. See you in the next video. Bye bye.